Excuse me, ladies. Did you guys come from that way over there?
I just wanted, we're looking for someone.
He's 5'10.
He's 5'10?
Male.
Male?
Caucasian.
Caucasian?
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur. Like a, maybe a velociraptor type.
You know what he's wanted for?
You know what he's wanted for?
Let's just say he turns an Audi into an innie.
Let's just say he turned an Audi into an innie.
Click your pen in their face. He's got an accomplice that looks like a woolly mammoth.
He's got an accomplice that looks like a woolly mammoth.
But a shaven one.
But a shaven woolly mammoth. No one. So I guess just a mammoth. Hi, Tony Gunn, Mall Security. You've been going around the mall, right? We're looking for a suspicious character.
She was trying to use silver dollar pancakes as currency.
You know, she's trying to use silver dollar pancakes as currency.
Wearing spandex, but shouldn't.
She's wearing spandex, but shouldn't, if you know what I mean.
She's racist, but only on the outside.
She's racist, but only on the outside.
Her hair looks like a vat of cotton
candy. Her hair looks like a vat of cotton candy. Anybody like that? You did see him? You did see him? She got gumped.